FedEx is a leader among global shipping carriers as it provides quick and dependable delivery services to over 220 countries across the globe. The combination of superior quality transportation infrastructure and state-of-the-art technologies help them cement their place among the best in the business. If your store is based on WooCommerce platform, thankfully you will find several options to integrate your store to FedEx API. An integration with FedEx means you will be able to display live rates, print labels and generate tracking code. In this video, we will discuss some of the top WooCommerce FedEx plugins with real-time rates and label printing. So let's get started. Number 1. WooCommerce FedEx Shipping Method. This extension helps you display a range of domestic and international shipping services on your WooCommerce store. With this plugin, you can enable desired services, change the service name, as well as add additional charges to them. Also, you can choose to enable certain additional options as well. These include enabling the residential flag, insurance, and FedEx One. If you have exclusive rates available with your account, you can choose to display those to your customers, or else, you can display the standard rates. While displaying rates, you can choose to show all returned rates to the customers. Instead of this, you can choose to display only one service that is convenient for you. In addition to this, the plugin offers two parcel packing methods, with which you can pack the items individually or configure custom box sizes for packing. Number 2. WooCommerce FedEx Shipping Plugin with Print Label by PluginHive. If FedEx is part of your scheme of things with regards to WooCommerce shipping, this plugin is a great choice. You can display live rates of a range of FedEx services, automatically or manually print shipping labels, and generate tracking code. You can also adjust shipping prices in terms of amount and percentage value. In addition to this, you can enable special services like residential flag, insurance, delivery signature, smart post hub facility, and also select desired customs duty payer. There are a ton of other features like showing delivery time in the cart and checkout pages, enabling FedEx One rates, selecting FedEx account or list rates, offering desired rates, and so on. The plugin can generate shipping labels, return labels, and commercial invoice as well. When it comes to parcel packing, the plugin offers three methods. You can pack the items individually, pack into custom boxes, or opt for weight-based packing. The plugin also comes with FedEx Pickup and FedEx LTL freight options. Number 3 on the list is the ELEX Easy Post Shipping and Label Printing plugin for WooCommerce. This plugin uses Easy Post API to integrate shipping services of leading shipping carriers to your WooCommerce store. If you already have an Easy Post account, this can be a great option, as you can integrate multiple carriers at the same time. Moreover, you will be able to print shipping labels and generate a tracking code with the help of this plugin. In addition to this, you can adjust shipping rates in terms of amount and percentage value. You can increase the shipping rate, or reduce it by adjusting a negative amount. When it comes to parcel packing, the plugin offers individual packing, box packing, and weight-based packing methods. You can apply mandatory insurance to the packages, or show the option in the checkout page. This is a nice way to let customers choose the insurance option themselves. The plugin also allows you to show estimated delivery dates at the cart and checkout pages. With some additional add-ons, you can have an added advantage. There are some functional add-ons to bulk print shipping labels, auto-generate and email shipping labels, print return labels, and generate USPS scan forms. Due to the developer's constant efforts on improving this plugin and making it one of the best WooCommerce Easy Post plugins in the market, they have achieved an Easy Post approved integration partner status, which is a feat rarely achieved by other plugins in the WordPress market. Number 4. FedEx shipping method for WooCommerce, from Code Canyon. If you are not intending to print shipping labels, you can consider this plugin. It helps you display real-time rates of FedEx services on your WooCommerce store. The plugin also has a feature that will enable you to track packages. Moreover, it helps with features like address validation, delivery signature, and insurance as well. The fifth entrant in the list is the WooCommerce FedEx shipping plugin by Extension Works. Like the other plugins in the list, this plugin too helps you display live FedEx rates on your store. However, one noticeable advantage of using this plugin would be for dropshippers, as it supports multiple origin postcodes. Using this plugin, you can display only FedEx rates for some of the WooCommerce products. In addition, if you are using another shipping extension by Extension Works, you can selectively choose which service to use from the individual product page. The plugin helps you create custom boxes based on the weight and dimensions of the products in an order. Another important feature of this plugin is the order limit option. When the value of a particular order goes beyond this limit, free shipping will be enabled for that order. This is a great option if you want to explore the benefits of free shipping on your sales and conversions. Hence, these are the top WooCommerce FedEx plugins with real-time rates and label printing. To explore these plugins, follow the respective links given in the video description. Go follow us on our social media channels, and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more informative video tutorials related to WordPress and WooCommerce.